convert. Fired right into Crosby. Crosby foisted a man off. That was Ekholm. Meanwhile, it comes back to Daly. Daly walks in on a cross. Hands on to Malkin. Fires! Score!
Before the goal, Jake Guentzel missed the absolute wide open net. Crosby to Guentzel, not able to beat Pecorine. But the Pittsburgh Penguins do a little interchanging at the top. Watch the interchanging by Daly and Malkin. Move the puck, move yourself. All of a sudden there's some space, net front presence. Off the glove of Rene, he can see it all the way. That's when you gotta have a stop, and it ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, the composure of the Penguins on the entry leads to some more composure in the Crosby one-on-one battle with Ekholm, and the Nashville coaches did not like that at all. They thought that there was interference there. Laviolette, Housley, and McCarthy, the coaching staff, furious. We play on.